Hello good friends, welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to turn on or enable Passkey on your TikTok account. So this means if you turn this on, you can actually log in to your TikTok without using your password, just use like your biometrics like face ID or touch ID. So how to do that? Before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. Alright, so now let's get started. First of all, let's open your TikTok app, and from your TikTok app, you can go to your profile. From your profile, there will be this three lines at the top right. You can tap on that and then go to settings and privacy. From settings and privacy, there will be account. You can go to account, and after that, there will be passkey here. Set up a iCloud passkey to log in to TikTok with face ID or touch ID. TikTok can't access this biometric data. Tap on this. You can set up a passkey for an easier login. You can quickly log in using Apple Touch or Face ID instead of entering a password. TikTok can't access this biometric data. And also, passkeys are automatically generated with iCloud keychain. You can securely log in from any device synced to your iCloud account. So it's gonna be so much easier if you change your device or if you're using multiple devices for your TikTok account. Because you want to set up or enable passkey on your TikTok, tap on setup. So if you create a new passkey, TikTok will replace your old passkey with this one. Now let's tap on create passkey. Alright, use face ID to sign in. A passkey for Kind Finder will be saved in iCloud, keychain, and available on all your devices. Tap on continue. Alright, as you can see, I've created passkey on my TikTok. That means I have successfully set up passkey. Now let's try to log out first. I will try to log out from my TikTok account. Let's see how to. Alright, now let's try to log in. And as you see, there will be a request to sign in using Face ID. Alright, and I tap on continue. Don't forget to show your face or use your finger if you're using Touch ID. As you can see, I have successfully logged into my TikTok account without entering my password. So it's gonna be easier and faster if you're using your biometrics like your passkey, like your Face ID or Touch ID. So this is only for iPhone. If you're using Android, you can also do that. Alright guys, so it was how to enable or set up passkey on your TikTok account. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this with your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.